Hey everyone, and welcome back to Lemon Network. We are on deck, and when we last left off, we explored a few different places. Mostly Inferno King, I think. But now we're going to go back to a place that we kinda completely forgot for a while. Yeah, a bit late for that one, huh?
Just a bit.
Isn't it nice that I can actually use, you know, breathing weather now? Or rather, it's not poisonous, so to speak. Yeah, this place. Chamber of Extinction.
It doesn't like you.
That's a word for it. Yeah, let the light burn here. So yeah, we've had this for a while now and I completely forgot.
Well then. Certainly helpful.
Yeah. Oh, that was an actual. Oh look! Yes.
Map acquired.
That's an interesting layout. It's got two completely separate parts. Strange, huh?
So it does.
Take the dragonborn in hand, it shall light the way to the center of this land. And yeah, it's only a short bridge, and so I'm just gonna... What? That's all right. Oh, there was another one right there. The large stone statue is Pregan. Hostility awakens, for their attacks will still kill its own rest.
Punch it to wake it up. Punch it some more to put it back to sleep.
Yep. Ow. Hello there. Bye there. Hello there!
Well, you're ugly.
I should not have. Oh, it's dead. That was fast.
That's a big eat orb.
Yep, also. Check them!
It's dark!
There we go. Luckily I memorized where that thing was. But yeah, check them! It's one of the most damaging sub-weapons besides the gun, of course. And you can recover it some. Like that.
Well, I would assume if you can catch it.
Yeah. The Cog of the Soul gives life. We sprung forth from it, prospered, perished, then departed this world. Next game. Seeking Eden, open the four boxes, seek the four pedestals beneath the dancing man's feet, in a place bathed in moonlight. Sounds familiar.
A little bit, yeah.
Well, first of all...
No.
Oh no, oh no. Come back! I probably lost a checkdown forever now. Yep. Oh well, there's places to buy more, but... kinda sad to have wasted it when I like wanted was to light that place up. Oh, it was the thing there. Oh well, I'll go back to it later. For now, I kinda want to unlock this thing. Might be kind of important, you know? The god who sustains the world shall disperse the darkness. Look where the shield in the left hand points. Oh, a stone shaped like a human. Looks as if it was melted instantly by a steam heat. Again. Oh, hello there.
Shrine of the Mother.
Oh, look.
Can't that... read that.
Yeah, there's also nothing we can actually do in there. Can go get a fairy, too. Oh look, one master. Another one we can't read.
Stuff we can't read.
Can you tell this is kinda late game-ish?
Just a little bit, yeah.
Proceed through the wall. Oh. Well, not that well, clearly. There's a way to make it permanently illuminated, but that might take a bit longer. Where are we again? Oh yeah, that just took us right back here because... timey-wimey or sort of? If you have a money fairy, this is a great place to get money because those respawn immediately. A guardian looks at the front. If the guardian isn't there, then it will be in the back. That is how these ruins work. The endless corridor is the only exception to this rule. In case you don't remember, Guardian refers to the Yank.
Yeah.
Well, we got the last clue we needed. Let's go cash it in. Beneath the dancing man's feet, huh? Yeah, like that one wasn't obvious enough. At least now that I've directly pointed it out. The right order to open them.
Easy, right?
Yeah. Well, that is indeed the first one. And let's see if I actually remember the others. Nope. Oh, do I need to... I'm just gonna take a few pedestals. I mean, a few weights. By a few, I mean quite a lot. Yes, I know it was this one. What about this one? Oh, hey. And we already know that that's the tier one, so... Hey, it only took 2 tries! Fruit of Eden. It's got a pure shape.
Well, at least it's not an apple.
Yeah, not that you mentioned it. Shouldn't it be an apple? Oh well. We can bring it here now. And look, now there's a pedestal on the tree. That's so nice, right?
Feels like a trap.
You think it's quite relaxing and calming too?
Not for long.
Right.
This is what we colloquially known as schmuck bait.
Welcome to the paradise of the eternally lost. In times past, this place was called Eden. Now it is an accursed site of war, where vengeful spirits are lost, wandering the paths of life. Those who enter Eden, do not make light of this place. Welcome to the Gate of Illusion. By the way, have you noticed how every backside seems to have a similar name to the front side?
Yeah.
Which one do you think this one is related to?
Hmm.
There's only one other gate in a gate based name region in the game. Simply wandering will not lessen the illusion. Courage will grant I wish. The courage to jump into the illusion. The courage to search on bended knee for a single fallen item.
You remember the name of every tone.
Well, I'm just gonna make it easier.
Hmm. You don't say.
Yep. This place connects to the very first area of the game. Messages, huh? Warpam one. It's me! You think there's nothing there, and all of a sudden you find yourself on a strange path. Just a story I heard in the village. What looks like a dead end might actually warp you to another place. How strange. But then again, strange is the norm in La Morana. You're not wrong. One fool believed in his foolishness that he was a wise man. The fool flaunted his shallow wisdom and made decisions with a narrow mind. He proceeded to the right without hesitation. Another fool possessed wisdom, but his knowledge led him to believe he was a fool. A fool who smothers himself without first considering the situation. He went with the flow and proceeded to the left. One can only hope that a true wise man stands here now.
Hmm.
So, which one do you think it is?
Probably not the left.
So, not the left? Okay, let's go to the right then.
You don't say.
Hmm. can technically get here. Yeah?
Money! Totally worth it.
Yep.
Oh, so they don't take any damage.
Of course not. Shall we take the lift now?
Sure.
This is the wrong direction anyway. Cierto. Oh yeah. Remember the pear-shaped block? Yep, it's open now. Some sort of writing written here, but it is impossible to decipher. Yep, only the West Canta thing ran as the tablet. And going down. Thy understanding is impressive, wise one. Be thee a wise man or a fool, thine action shall reveal the truth. In hopes that thou art a true wise man.
Now you're thinking of portals.
That's all I've put in. Want to know something even weirder? See how that was the only pot that has something in it?
Mm-hmm.
Don't ask me how that works. Gate of Illusion is one of the most hated areas because, well, it makes no fucking sense.
No kidding. The waterfall is flowing down, but the water it goes to is flowing up.
Yup. Also, where's this thing? A favor to ask of the one who distorts my slumber. There's something I need you to do for me. If you don't want to, get out of my face. So anyway, the various hidden treasures I have fraudulently collected. But what's wrong with fraud? I love fraud. It seems like the fairies made some sort of giant face all of the treasures. And what better way to make one sweet thing so up than pepper? How about it? You bring me the treasures back to me, and I pay you 500 gold. Achoo! Yes, got a better mind also. If I can get my beloved treasure back, I can rest peacefully and it's killing me. So go on and look for it. Don't come back until you find it.
Yep.
need to go get that guy's treasures. Why? Because we can't swim down.
Yeah, that's about right.
It was just passing Tavaria the ish. Oh, I guess I'm dead.
Yes, yes you are.
Oh no.
Have fun.
Well, it shouldn't be too difficult to do this again. You just need to, you know, not be stupid. Just like that. The gold chest again, though. Shut up. Very much worth it. That's like 100 gold in one chest.
Yeah.
We can done it. Even though like we just go get a fairy and get lots of it in one go. But you know, it does. Anyway. Another way back here. It didn't open this time. Okay, I guess that was. This is a lot easier once you already, you know the solution. Stupid bats! Do I actually have... I don't think I have the right seed. To be wasting flare seal. Yeah. All right, let's go get us the. Well, who am I kidding? It's obviously the map. Just so easy to get that back there. It's gonna be too free. Alright, there's also this. The fool will never find this one. Yeah, well then. Yeah. You guys are right, I'm trying to go somewhere else. Really. You know what, while we're here... This man is used to save. Also, did I ever... Okay, I don't actually have the right thingy for them. Whatever thingy means. There's technically a lot of big faces you could be using the pepper on, but I already know which one it is, so... Yep. He did say a huge face.
Yeah.
Also gonna heal. Healing is important.
Oh my god. Kinda.
Especially since we're going right back into the Gate of Illusion. So I'm gonna get that back on. Probably have enough weights, so I'm gonna get a couple more though. That might last for a bit. To the Temple of Moonlight? Because we don't yet have the Grail Tablet for the Gate of Illusion. I guess I technically could have gone there from the Graveyard of the Giants.
Hmm.
I also really want to explore the Twin Labyrinths more, but we don't have the Twin Statue, which is kinda important for them. I don't actually remember what the Twin Statue was. Minor detail, right? Did I ever scan this thing? Oh, it was something. Right. Get this thing now. Oh, you've got some range. But then... Alright, I'll pass that. I mean, I guess it is nice to have a short clip, kinda. Actually, this might actually be somewhere else. Even I don't remember everything about this freaking thing. Okay, what the fuck was the trigger for that to open up? Thank you. don't think so. I saw that freaking chest open earlier. I should have just gone back as soon as it did. Because now I don't remember how it opened. It just did, you know? You saw it happen, right?
Maybe. Or maybe I didn't. Who knows?
Are you being sent, you know?
Nah, I would never do that to you. You know, maybe it's my memory, but I seem to recall that when that chest down there opened, the two up here were closed.
These ones?
Yeah, I swear that they were shut. Huh. Did you open them?
No, they always open as far as I check, as I remember.
So maybe there's still something to do.
Maybe. What could I have missed? Yeah, that guy just respawns. I could literally just walk by and the chest open. Oh well. Let's go deliver the friggin' treasures. So we can get what's totally 500G. Ah, my beloved treasures! Gross! It's covered in slimy spit! How dare you get my treasures all sticky! You don't deserve anything more than this piece of junk. Obtained anchor. Get out of my face. Yep. Don't think I need to tell you what that's for.
Nah, I think I can figure it out.
Is only on when his eyes do see shall wander the labyrinth for eternity. Yeah, that's just this. Also, I kinda messed up there.
What? Well
done. Oh, one. I bought the extra weights. Was it maybe from wandering along the left side? Possibly. Get away from me. Oh well, for now. Right back here. Yeah, that thing opened up, so now we can... Okay. Small, too small already. I'll shape I shall bestow upon thee this minimal. Okay, minimal. With this, prove that thou art indeed small. Well, that makes complete total sense, right?
Maybe?
But now we are here.
And by maybe, I mean no.
It's basically nowhere. This is a hint though. Extinguish the hole before the one might disappear. This will lead you further on the path of illusion. Yeah, it's referring to those up there.
Nah, it's alright.
Also because, of course, it's a trap.
Check the difference.
Gate of illusion, alright. Damn it. Of course I fell down the wrong side. Oh well. I'm gonna just try this one thing one last time to see if it opens the chest, and if not, well, I guess we'll see you next time because it's we've been taking a bit longer than I expected.
Oh, just a couple minutes.
Yeah, I mean, it is the Gate of Illusion, I shouldn't even be remotely surprised.
It does tend to, play with you.
That's a word for it. Oh well, I didn't get it, but we should probably do this thing before I completely forget. Especially since it's a bit of a waste. Down. Have I mentioned that the Gate of Illusion is one of the fanbase's most both loved and hated areas? I wonder why! Oh, fuck off. Guess I have enough weights for it.
Kind of like, you know, Tarkaron and Vesperia.
Yeah. So anyway. We did a thing.
Indeed you did.
If I remember correctly, that opens the other ladder. Okay, well. Also, you might have noticed that that chest isn't glowing. There's a reason why I opened this one, this area multiple times before. There's the map. That map thing just kills you.
Yeah, that's not right.
Like, just complete instant death.
Fake chest.
Yep, and yep, there's the ladder. Which might actually be just in time, actually. If I remember correctly, we should be getting close finally. To the living, it is not too late. Give up and turn back. The illusions will only continue. To the living, it is not too late. Give up and turn back. When something is so bad, I need to say it three times.
Mm-hmm.
Also, yeah, in case you haven't noticed, those faces are kind of similar to the ones in the Gate of Chaos, but, you know, crazier.
Just a little bit.
Oh, hey, more stuff I can do. Trying to remember how to actually get to the... Ow! Oh no. Oh no.
Welp!
Well, I got the treasures, I'll redo that out of camera. Bye, everyone!